So imagine if there was a really easy, simple, magic trick to make yourself happier. Who wouldn't want to know that? Who wouldn't want to be able to do that? Who doesn't want to be happier? Everybody wants to be happier. Welcome to Shape Fixer. I am Andrew Tunstall. I am a nutritionist. I am an athlete and I'm happy. And I'm going to explain to you what this magic trick is so that you can use it to make yourself happier too. Now, happiness is a state of mind. It's an emotional state, and all your emotional states are run by your hormones. There are chemicals that are created in your body and the levels in your bloodstream go up and down and control whether you feel anger or fear or happiness or whether you're sleepy. And of course, your circumstances are a big part of your happiness, but in actual fact, it's your reaction to the circumstances, how you feel about the circumstances, that is what drives those hormones, those chemicals, to give you that emotional state. So what I'm going to help you with is an easy magic trick to stimulate the hormones that keep you happy and motivated and in a good mood, and thereby boost your quality of life and your health, even if your circumstances aren't always what you would choose. Now, the types of hormones that we're talking about are serotonin, which is your happy hormone, melatonin, which is your sleep hormone, dopamine, which is your motivation and pleasure hormone. And all these hormones are very dependent on vitamin D, vitamin D3 specifically. There are different variations of vitamin D. You're a mammal, you have vitamin D3 in your body. And vitamin D3 is produced by your body. It's not something you eat. You can get a supplement, but really your body just makes it if you allow it to make it. And the magic, the trick, is getting your body to produce vitamin D3. And it happens in your skin, just under the top layer of skin, when your skin is exposed to direct sunlight. That's why I'm wearing my yellow shirt today. It's my sunlight shirt. You need to get outside and have the sun on your skin for 15 or 20 minutes a day to produce enough vitamin D3 so that your body can make serotonin, which makes you happy, or dopamine, which gets you motivated and allows you to experience pleasure. Melatonin, which then allows you to sleep better when the sun's gone down again. Another really important function of vitamin D3 is it regulates the metabolism of calcium. So very often, especially older people and women more so, are diagnosed with osteoporosis, which is a lack of calcium in the bones, and put on a calcium supplement. And very often, calcium is not low in their body, it's just low in their bones. The calcium is there, it's building up in the soft tissues instead of going to the bones for storage, which is where you want it to be, so your bones stay stronger. And the reason that's not working properly is because you're deficient in vitamin D3. So taking extra calcium is not going to address osteoporosis if you are still deficient in vitamin D3. So you either need a D3 supplement or you need to go out in the sun. Now, I know we're all terrified of the sun, but I'm not talking about going out in the sun and lying underneath the full sun for 4 hours a day and getting yourself burnt. That's stupid. Burning your skin is not a clever idea, and when you burn your skin, you increase your risk of skin cancer. But if you go outside in the sun and do it sensibly, there's no risk of anything. You're going to produce vitamin D3, and you're going to make yourself healthier. And your best protection against sunburn is actually a tan. If you can go and get used to the sun and have a little bit of a tan, that will stop you from burning. It just seems to me like common sense that natural way of doing it is going to be better than putting tons and tons of chemicals produced in a lab all over your skin so that you don't get burnt. So go outside in the sun. Don't be scared of the sun. The sun is natural. There you go. Newsflash. The sun is natural. And let it warm your skin. You'll enjoy the sensation of it. You will produce more vitamin D3. You will be happier. You will be more motivated. You will sleep better. And you will lower your risk of osteoporosis. So who would have thought? There you go. Magic trick. Go outside, get some sun. It makes you happy. It's not a myth. It's not a myth. People in sunnier countries are happier than people in cold, wet, dark countries. And we've probably all heard that. It's actually true. And there you go. There's the science behind it. Click a like. Give this video a thumbs up. Share it with somebody who doesn't get enough sun. And remember to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any content. Thank you for watching.